Now to convert from decimal to percent, 0.41. Now, how do you make this decimal into a percent? Now, to go from decimal to percent, you must move the decimal. Over two places to the right and place percent sign. Okay, so 0.41, this is decimal, 1, 2, and percent sign. So just recopy the number. You don't need the extra zero in the front. So 41%. You don't need to write the decimal either, because it's understood any whole number has an imaginary decimal. So you have to write that either. So 41%.